bring the public hearing to order. Public hearing this evening is based off our 2019 street assessments. I see we have a big crowd here this evening.
Pink candidates, two.
You guys have a chance to take a look at these, and we're able to make sense out of everybody's assessments. Couple of rogue numbers in here, it's kind of a carrier I can't really make sense of why they would be in there, what they actually mean, but I think the overall assessment amounts are correct.
My assumption, Toby, would be that they're additions of something, like they're a sum of something. I can look at the spreadsheet, but.
Yeah, I don't know.
They're probably totally underlined.
So you guys are running into the same problem.
It doesn't want to go there.
No.
My suggestion is just turn it one way and stand on your head.
That's why Toby had to print it off.
Oh, you'll just see the bolder numbers on top of some of the columns there, so.
I guess one thing people need to realize is they can pay them off anytime they want.
Oh, absolutely.
Because there is interest on most, is that just?
Yeah, if you look at your list, they all have probably a little different interest rate based on the project. Some of the interest rates were high years ago, along with some of the assessments were really, really high some years ago. Try bringing those down as much as possible.
325, 395, 3.95. There's some.
There's some that were 5%, 5.25, something like that. Maybe there were some that were even higher, I guess, I'm not sure. Your assessment's looking down.
Wonderful. I don't know the thing.
Can't complain.
I don't know the thing. Wonderful.
Well, I would, I guess we can't make motions at this one, but.
No, we can close a public hearing if nobody's here or there's any questions from anybody. Carrie, what was the total amount, total assessment amount? Is that that 23,000 something?
Total? That's the payment
total
amount.
Yeah.
The total amount being assessed is the 58.
For the year though. What we're certifying for 19.
Yeah, the payment amount is the 23,000.
Okay, so that's what we're actually going to approve.
Right.
Because the overall number shouldn't have changed.
Correct.
Okay. Well, if nobody has any questions, comments, or concerns. Okay, motion to close the public hearing.
We'll make a motion to close the public hearing.
Motion on the floor by Mike.
I'll second.
Second by Kyle. All those in favor, please signify by stating aye.
Aye.
Aye.